I left home when I was 17. I've traveled the world competing in Japan and around America, Canada, around Europe. I have done this all on my own merit, so I want to win on my own merit. And even if I lose, it's on me. I don't need anybody's help, and I don't want to do things the wrong way.
But what's more important to you, winning a matchup or keeping your friendship with Charlotte?
Well, my friendship. Okay.
That's tough to answer, isn't it?
We're in the holiday season, right? Okay, and you've got your family to go home to, and everybody here is mostly American. Charlotte is like my family. That's my sister.
You didn't answer the question, though.
But
what is more important to you, winning a match or your relationship with Charlotte?
But I came all of this way to be the best and be the champion, and that is ultimately my goal. But I'm going to do it my way.
But obviously, friendship.
Ooh.
Oh, man.
Very important to you and your relationship with Charlotte.
Yeah. Hey, can I be honest, guys?
But what do you think is more important to Charlotte, though, Becky?
Winning's
everything. Spear!
Winning's everything to her.
It always has been to a Flair.
Exactly.
Wait a minute.
Now what?
Oh, here we go.
There is Team Bad in the holiday
world?
Spirit. Tamina, Sasha Banks, and Naomi.
We got drinks.
Oh, I wonder what they're up to.
Looks like Dancer and Prancer are trying to get blitz.
Here they come from the day.
Well, this matchup continues, ladies and gentlemen, as Team Bad's looking to ruin the festivities.
Rudolph.
Booker, what the hell is that? Eggnog?
Come on.
Son.
Got it all over my suit.
And Becky, take it out, Naomi.
Oh, boy, here we go.
Look at this, Tamina and Sasha. Charlotte, do something. It's a three-on-one attack out here.
Charlotte's
going for the figure eight.
Charlotte's thinking about herself.
The matchup continues. Figure eight, Brie Bella taps out. Meanwhile, Becky's been laid to waste out here by Team Bad.
Come on.
Here is your winner by submission, the Divas Champion.
Man, you have got to feel for Becky Lynch. How embarrassing and humiliating. And meanwhile, Charlotte is gloating in her victory. And guys, I think Charlotte answered our question, the one we posed to Becky Lynch earlier. What is more important to Charlotte, winning the match or her friendship with Becky?
Look at this.